Very far from here lived a biscuit and a baguette. Singing was their main hobby. That was a good thing, because the great giant was not at home.